Whew. Walk his ass up. Now, do I have to hit this to open that? I may. I guess not. Oh yes, this is where this quest begins, yep. Great little place. I'm gonna have to make some things out of this stuff. Well, he appears to be dead. Of course. No, I don't want to quit. What am I doing? How much fortified carry weight do we have? Well, we can do this for now. Can't move too slowly. It's the carrier. We also don't want to move too quickly and get caught. Now I think it's possible that if we hit these, we get black soul gems. I don't remember if that's true or not. Oh, you son of a bitch. Crap. You never should have come here. Oh, well, they all are alerted to my presence. Ooh, nice shot. Ooh! Like, could you get more perfect than that? Ooh, that guy just fell in the background. Are you okay there, buddy boy? What is that? The hell is that? Oh, Charis Hunter, that's what happened. Oh, it's still alive? How did that go there? Oh, screw this thing. Give it a chance. Oh, so the Nurn root was by it. There you go. How many of these things are there? God, too many. Oh yes, this is where we get some black soul gems, hell yeah. What? We get black soul gems from this. What? I don't want any of that. You can keep it. What is this? It's weird slimy stuff. Can I do that? No. Almost there, almost. How can I possibly get this jump? Not quite. I hear this goddamn red Nurn root. Oh, right there. Crimson, not red. Crimson. Roll Tide. Game, where are you telling me to go? knapsack. Sim here. This thing. Picked the wrong way. Can't activate these. Can I activate these buttons? They have to match up somehow. I did something right. Don't ask me to tell you what I did because I have no idea, but I did it. What was that? And I'm taking that Elder Scroll. Now, did I do both of those things? Okay. Two birds with one stone! Let's go!